Hey guys, welcome back to, or we will be starting the Wednesday vlog. And I want you guys to comment down below what kind of videos I should do on Wednesdays, every Wednesday. So a new video will be posting every Wednesday, or whenever I can. So, right now, I'm going to do a DIY. DIY pencil. Pencil case. Or a pencil carrier where you just stick your pencils in. So, I'm going to show you how to make that in just a few seconds. Let me go set it up. Okay, so for this, you need a container and... Sorry. You need to take a few stuff. And we'll move them over here. And if you guys can hear in the background, I got some music on. These are stuff to add. Okay. You need beads. My brother's doing a pretend video. So, you need a whole bunch of beads. So, what you do is you take any beads of your choice. I want to do all these. Oh, great. I just... over there. Okay, so what you do is you take your beads, put them in this container, and then you fill it up. Like this. And then it looks like that. And then you take whatever, and then you stick it in, and it makes a great, it makes a great holder. And then if you want for decoration, you take, I like to call these little stones. Or like anything you find around the house. I found this. And then these are just for decorations. So, let's also make our second one. Hold on, DIY stuff. Okay, this DIY is so easy to make. All you just need is a box, any of your choice. Make sure. Okay. And then what else do you need? Open box like this. Okay.